Jen.
Yo.
We know that you follow football regularly.
Absolutely.
Are the Bears for real? They're 3-0.
You know what I have a problem with, and it's sort of my issue, is that Cutler is such a hard guy to like for me.
Why?
Just so apathetic. He's so plain vanilla. There's not this sparkle in his eye. He's not like a Manning. I don't know. Yeah. I am having a hard time getting behind him as our guy. I'm really thrilled that they're doing so well, but I don't know. Maybe that's just me.
My problem with the Bears is that everyone focuses on Cutler.
Yeah.
Which he's the quarterback, okay? Right. But Henry Melton is out for the season.
Melty.
And no one cares about these guys in the interior. Like, you know, they don't care about them.
Right.
But those are the guys that win the game.
Right.
Off on both sides of the ball. Mm-hmm. And for that guy to be a tremendous athlete, former running back, turned defensive tackle, mm-hmm. that means he's got this great burst.
Right.
And he's out. What's mm-hmm. his name? The Thug?
Which Thug?
Chief Thug, Suda O. What's his name? What's your name? Sue? What is your name, big fat guy? Adamican Sue. You know why I don't know your name? Because I really hate you.
And why
I don't
do you wanna... hate? Hate is such a strong word.
I don't hate him. Mm-hmm. But he's on Detroit.
Yeah.
And I like the Chicago Bears, so I despise
him.
All right? And why is that? Because this guy injures people on purpose.
Okay. That's
all right?
Yeah, that's
you know,
bad.
He's like a big fat guy and he's twisting the leg. I'm a little fat guy. I can't twist somebody's leg. Yeah. But he falls on you, 400 pounds of muscle and whatever, Polynesian charm or whatever it is, and he just breaks their neck. I don't like that guy. I just worry about Cutler and all our
What if he guys. Came here into the studio and told you all sorts of nice things and read you poetry? Would you be swayed?
Would you want me to sit in his lap so he could tell me a bedtime story?
Maybe.
I don't think so.
Okay.